So I have heard a lot of comments from people that said that a 22 caliber would not penetrate, you know, in the winter time when somebody's wearing a thick coat or a leather jacket, that a 22 would be, you know, just not very good. And so what we're going to do today is we've got a leather jacket and we've got a little derringer and my little 22 GSG and a rifle, 22 rifle. And we're going to actually test it out to see just how far the caliber will penetrate through a leather jacket. Here it is. We got our bale of hay and I'm going to shoot from about this distance. So hold on, let me now put this thing on. Well, it definitely went through. I saw the bullet land over there. So that last shot at close range definitely went through the jacket, the leather jacket, and the bale of hay, and I saw that about 6 feet beyond the bullet actually hit behind the target. So now we're gonna hit it, we're gonna try to shoot it with the same gun, the same derringer, from about 20 feet away. Look at it. Ear protection. Where did it hit?
There.
Oh, here it is. And it definitely went through. So it seems like the 22 is pretty powerful. It definitely goes through the jacket. We've got a little bit of we've got the 1911. Of course, I've got the suppressors, so I don't need the ear protection. And we're gonna hit it from about 20 feet away as well to see if it does anything different than the derringer. See it? I'm gonna do another one.
Yeah, well, it looks like it's going through it.
I mean, it's definitely going through it. Yeah, it went through it like nothing, like butter. It was definitely ricocheting out through the back, so it was going through the leather, through the straw bale, and hitting the wood. The 22 caliber is a pretty powerful bullet, regardless if it's going through a leather jacket or not. I mean, it'll definitely kill somebody. Dave, I told you to be careful of the ricochet.
I'll be a little more careful next time. Thanks.